I'm interested in asking you about, sort of on your journey, how you sort of maintained a sense of perseverance.
I literally didn't know what I was getting into, the percentage of how difficult it was, how hard it was going to be, how many times I would feel like I was failing. Something keeps you going, right? Mm-hmm. It's either like someone says something to you and you think, oh, they think I should be doing this. I guess I'm on the right path. And you love it so much that you can sort of weather the storm of whatever threatened to knock you off.
As women, we're constantly being asked, you know, like, what women do we look up to?
I always think of my mom as like that person for me. She's an artist. I used to see her drawing in our home. I don't know if she realized what a gift that was. Mm. And being able to do that within raising a family and the chaos of all that, that's what it takes.
If you could have a glass of wine with any woman,
Betty Davis. Even though it's like a little scary.
That's a really
like I'd be a little scared.
One.
It would just be honest. It might be almost like too truthful. Yes. But she's just like, I just love watching her.
What statement would you like to make with your life?
Dear, such a big question. I do always come back to like my little world of my family, and I just want them to know Mom was like happy and loved to do what she did, and in the process hopefully brought some truth to humanity in a way, like infusing these characters with something human, and that's what I love to do.